Sibo and
You guys inside of you ready?
Team's done for today. Ladies event one is in the bag. Dina Swift with the event went there, of course. And now we wait to see how the men's field will unfold. A lot of unknowns. You know, we expect a lot of Jason Smith.
I think he's in the next heat because he was 11th. I'm going to have to run and jump on. Ten, nine,
They're all on strokes per minute in the top right. They've got an 18 roughly.
Yeah.
He's on 28. He's going to burn out. He's on and then the top left is the meters.
Yeah,
So you've got 8,000 meters left. So he's in first place, second place, third place, fourth place. You'll never keep up the pace.
Yeah, it's going to be fast. I see that they consider they need to start with the hardcore forward motion and go
watch up for you.
battery's gonna die.
Okay. Looks like it wants the password.
Yes, it's my name, Grant, so G-A-R-T-H with a capital G.
Yeah.
And then close bracket, and then 9. So Grant, close bracket, 9.
Alright.
Good. Thank you. the Derby Rocks Jump Rovers. 5 athletes in the Derby Rocks Jump Rovers. That was a no rep proportion in the year. You only have to perform jump. before this event, and they just put a big engine. This thing's pretty strong on the ski. It's putting a 144 average now, up into a hole of a 143.
Quickly through the first time for this, I have no doubt.
Philadelphia cheese versus Philadelphia cheese. Five left and one from Tonda. For East Delta. Mosquito. And what have you said? All the letters.
Get in there. He's been on the top of the mountain.
Less than 8 minutes to go. Michael from Tonda closing in.
I'm happy with him.
On a heat win.